Hi there, I'm Peter Brower, and today I get to share the very best of condo living with you. I have a condo to share with you that is absolutely second to none. Over 2,000 square feet of living space that is beautifully finished, maintained, and loved in a building that is absolutely spectacular. The Tides in Bedford is one of the best buildings that you could ever see, really well managed with amazing amenities in a location that's so central in Halifax. If you're looking for exceptional condo living, this is a condo that needs to be explored. And we're gonna start that journey in exploration together right now. Now inside, the first thing that I see is beautiful open space, a large foyer, really nice crown molding package, and I can't wait to see the rest of the condo. A couple of things I do notice here, we've got a great storage room tucked on the side with laundry, a full bath for our guests. We have a wing over here that we're gonna explore in a few minutes. But first, I really wanna take us to the living space and the kitchen area. Let's start in this fantastic kitchen. Absolutely gorgeous cabinets. These were actually built by the Mennonites. It's a beautiful, really French vanilla finish, under counter lighting, Accordion style countertops, ample cabinetry here, ample countertops too. So if you like baking or cooking, this is a kitchen that you're really going to love. These cabinets are absolutely beautiful and singular. Now these folks, when they bought it, they were able to customize it. And that's why this kitchen is so different than your typical stock kitchens that you would find in other condos. I should also share that we even have a nice pantry to boot as well. Now, as we come through here, we've got these gorgeous oak floors. We're shifting into the space where we've got 9-foot ceilings. Amazing light, by the way. It's about 5:30 while we're doing this shoot, so we're getting into sunset time. But this space is absolutely just flowing with light. This is the living area. I call it the great room. We've got, again, these built-ins that are perfectly complementary, to the kitchen cabinets, with an electric fireplace and beautiful built-ins. Oh, somebody wants to call me, but we will leave that because I want to actually show you the sitting area as well. So here we have just a little spot that if you want to get started with your day, sitting in the bay, overlooking the forested area, and even the pool, it's a nice little spot to do that. And we're going to explore the pool afterwards, but one thing that I'll actually share about the pool right now is that it has adult hours. So you've got 3 to 5 for the adults only, but if you've got kids, there's other times of the day. Now here, of course, we have our dining area, a little bit more formal, casual, of course, in the kitchen, but it just flows so nicely. And then when we come in, when you come and see it yourself, you're gonna see that everything really works very cohesively. Now, over here, this is the den or the third bedroom. And that is one of the features that makes this unique your condo so special, because you really do have that third bedroom or office or den, really great flex space with 9-foot ceilings, again, facing the forest. And you even get, quite frankly, a view of the Bedford Basin as well. So an excellent space. Now, finally, what's nice about this is that you have your living space, you have your flex space, and then of course your bedroom area. So if you're downsizing, this is absolutely the kind of condo that allows you to downsize without any sacrifice whatsoever. Or if this is your primary home, it's almost 2,100 square feet of finished space. So it's larger than most homes in Bedford, quite frankly. Now here, this is one of the secondary bedrooms. So just again, 9-foot ceilings, walk-in closet, beautiful space, overlooking the forest, south-facing, just a perfect, quite frankly, eat off the floors, clean bedroom. Behind us, we actually have a storage room, super rare to actually have that in the unit, but it's great to have a kind of, it's an 8x9 storage space. So it just adds that extra flexibility if you do want to have things in the unit itself. Now, again, I had mentioned that these folks were the first owners, and with that, they were allowed to and able to make some changes. So there's crown molding in the living room, the hardwood floors, the cabinetry, but also the layout. So this layout has been changed slightly in order for you to have a little bit better spaces. This master bedroom, for instance, is absolutely spectacular in size and setup. Again, we're facing south. We have a sitting area. We have 9-foot ceilings. But these spaces here were just moved slightly in order to make these rooms, these secondary rooms, a little bit more spacious. And in this case, the ensuite. The ensuite here has a 6-foot soaker tub with a jet setup, double vanities, again with the Corian setup. But this is a larger ensuite than you would see just about anywhere. It's great to have the tub here, and it's great to have the shower in the main area, because all of the spaces are really open here as well. So if you did, if you're in a wheelchair, for instance, this would be a really suitable option for you. And then finally in here, this walk-in closet is about 10 feet deep. So you've got a really great space. Now, you've seen some of the condo, actually all of the condo except for the deck. So I'm gonna share that with you next. And then after that, I'm gonna show you all of the amenities, because the Tides is a fantastic condo building and I want you to see everything. Now, let's go check out the balcony. And finally, here we are on the deck. Again, it faces south. We have the tree canopy, but we also have the Bedford Basin to enjoy. So it's the same view that you get from the office or third bedroom, but it really allows you to enjoy, I'm gonna say, all of that natural beauty. The cool thing here too is you've got these great walking paths. So if you really like to be part of the community and just go down to the waterfront, it is so easy to do from the ravines. And there's of course sidewalks up, there's great schools, but I'm getting ahead of myself. I wanna share a little bit more of the building. And there's one final thing that I did wanna mention about the condo itself. Of course, we have in-unit air conditioning, one of the rarest features in any condo buildings in Nova Scotia. Now, let's go check out the rest of the building. Now, why am I in the parking garage? Well, one, it's a parking garage, so we have underground heated parking, really well lit, but we also have two spots, and that is exceptionally rare to get in any condo building. We also have storage tucked in a storage room, and we even actually have a car wash that's actually on the second level of the parking garage as well. Now, I'm gonna truly start sharing the additional amenities, and let's go do that now. And here we are in our front lobby. First, I'm just gonna start with the sitting area. A great spot just to wait for the cab or the Uber as you're going out for the night. And it's just really well appointed with a fireplace, leather seating. Of course, we have a beautiful grand foyer as well. One of the additional amenities, of course, that we have here is actually a nice library as well. So if you wanted to pick up a new book, just pop on downstairs and see what suits your fancy. And then, of course, all of your cubby holes for your Canada Post. Now, I'm gonna actually take us up the stairs, because on the second floor, we actually have some of our additional amenities. Couple of things to note, of course, that we've got a great super here who looks after everything just absolutely perfectly. Great condo board as well. And it's really well funded. There's over $700,000 in the condo reserve fund. So that's really, really positive. And here we have one of our main amenities, the gym. Of course, we have a sauna tucked on the side, and it comes fully stocked in here, from runners to a bike to an electrical to even some of those balls that you sit on while you're doing your free weights. Or here, one of the most convoluted machines that I should probably know something about, but you know, I haven't spent too many days in the gym, unfortunately, these days. And then over here, this is your common room or your party room. So say you had a wedding or a reception, or if you had just a few more folks than you normally would plan to have in your condo, you come and book this space, and it's a fantastic spot, comes with a fully stocked kitchen, and it's a fantastic event center. And then finally, let's go check out the pool, because this is a really, really great space. Now, this pool area is absolutely perfect. First of all, we've got a barbecue area. So if you've got friends over, you can literally make an afternoon of it. But the space is really, really nice. The terrace is beautiful. The tiers and the steps going down are ideal. It is a really nice pool, beautifully maintained by the Condo Corp. This is something I love about condo living. You don't have to worry about the gym. You don't have to worry about the parking. You don't have to worry about the pool. You don't have to worry about the lawn care. And with the Tides, you have an amazing reserve fund as well. It's beautifully managed. And then the condo, it's second to none. It is amazing space. So if you are looking to live without compromise and downsize to perfection, come check out this condo in one of the best buildings in all of Nova Scotia. Check it out with your realtor, or of course, come check it out with me. I'd love to share it with you.